Read it, write it. Wordplay.
Love, magenta.
Get ready, because here we go.
The Fresh Beat!
Starting right after this, it's the Fresh Beat Band when we come back.
Ultra Clorox Liquid Bleach is proud to shine with Nick Jr.
Honey, don't use your sleep.
For cold and flu season, there's Clorox Bleach.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. Rockin' with the Fresh Beat Band encourages kids to make music and express themselves through dance and movement, all while jamming to the freshest beats.
Do anything you put your mind to with the Fresh Beat Band.
All right, guys, let's do this.
We'll be back to play some more.
Ultra Clorox Liquid Bleach is proud to shine with Nick Jr.
Mommy, Mommy, I want a potty.
You did? You did.
For life's bleachable moments.
So when it comes to Kids' Choice, you may think we've done it all. But you ain't seen nothing yet. Get ready, because we're planning something we've never done before.
Trust me, you do not want to miss this.
And this year, what we do in the first 5 minutes is going to knock you out. Kids' Choice Awards. Yeah, we're bringing it. Saturday at 8.
Where are you off to?
Circle time.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Mr. Grouper.
With this new Bubble Guppies app, she really can go to school with the Bubble Guppies.
Spin the wheel.
So she gets to play and learn through exciting animal adventures.
Zebras live in the savannah.
We helped the baby animal get home.
You earned a gold star.
Yes, and Bubble Puppy gets a new toy.
Get Bubble Guppies Animal School Day in the App Store today.
We're back. Get on your feet and catch the beat.
Man, I can't wait to DJ this party.
The Fresh Beat Band is coming up soon on Nick Jr.
It's Wild Safari Month on Nick Jr.
Let's go!
From the heart of the jungle to the deep blue sea. Your kids will explore every corner of the animal kingdom.
Woo-hoo!
They'll discover all kinds of critter characteristics.
Koalas can hear really well with their big fluffy ears.
Track down some really wild maps.
Count to 10 as fast as you can.
And uncover the happening habitats that some creatures call home.
I think she likes it.
Plus, learn a new word with Diego every day.
Hola, animal rescuers. Are you ready to discover today's word of the day?
The expeditions continue at nickjr.com/wildsafari with awesome animal activity packs and Diego's fiercest animals game. We're going on a wild safari all month long. Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's happening tomorrow over on Nickelodeon.
Get ready for a week of Dora premieres packed with puppies, puppies, puppies. Prepare for Pups on a Roll. Pups on a Stroll. Pups in Bubbles. Pups saving a friend in trouble.
Hurry, Dora, hurry! We're gonna rescue you, Boots!
Don't miss Dora in a week full of puppies, puppies, puppies.
Vámonos, amigos!
Continues tomorrow at 10. Only on Nick.
I am Little Red Riding Hood.
Nick Jr., where creativity.
I'm going to visit my grandma.
Take center stage.
You must not take photos.
Please, no flash photography. Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Vámonos, let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Come meet one of my friends from around the world.
I'm Madeline, and I live in Anderson, South Carolina. That's in the United States of America.
My family!
I live with my mom, my dad, and my brother on a farm. We have lots of chickens, 2 dogs, and 1 cat, and 4 horses.
What I eat!
What's special about my family is that we grow a lot of the foods we eat. This is a tomato from our vegetable garden. This is one of my dad's carrots, and they're the biggest carrots I've ever seen.
My favorite things!
I turn the soil and help dad with the garden. Sometimes I help my mom feed the horses. I love chicks. This is Harry, and he's my favorite chick. Little baby chicks grow into chickens. Chickens lay eggs. After school, I like to go fish and swim.
This is Madeline's part of the world. What's it like where you live?
Parents, to introduce your child to more kids around the world, go to nickjr.com/worldwide.
Right after this, it's rockin' rhythms and toe-tapping tempos with the Fresh Beat Band.
Let's do it!
When we come back.
It's happening now. People are switching to Finnish. And it's spreading all across America. Quantum with new power gel delivers amazing clean and shine, even in the hardest water, which Cascade just can't do. Take the Finish Shine Challenge with Quantum, voted Product of the Year by consumers.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. Rockin' with the Fresh Beat Band encourages kids to make music and express themselves through dance and movement, all while jamming to the freshest beats. For a nightly quest with Mike the Knight. We'll be back to play some more.
Hello? These ugly stains are ruining my good looks and style. And good luck using that cleaner.
Excuse me, miss. He's right. Those are tough, hard water stains, and that cleaner's not gonna cut it. Truth is, 85% of us have hard water, and many don't even know it. You need LimeAway. LimeAway is specially formulated to conquer hard water stains. It's 4 times more effective at removing lime scale than the leading bathroom cleaner. See the LimeAway difference or your money back.
Let's go.
Sparky on Mike the Knight.
Ooh, nice.
Coming up soon on Nick Jr.
When your kids play with their Nick Jr. friends, they're learning.
He actually knows what a dodecahedron is.
That has 12 sides.
Every time Dora mambos, my kid mambos.
All about his color mixing.
All day long, it's B is for book, F is for flower.
And he's in the backyard digging for fossils.
It's a dinosaur skeleton.
She's playing cowgirl and she says, Solta, caballito.
Jump, pony. Great Spanish speaking.
Your kids can play and learn alongside their favorite characters. Every day on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Here's something really big. Coming soon over on Nickelodeon. Take a look.
On March 29th, get ready for a super-sized celebration.
I say we get this spring party started.
It's a hopping night of new adventures.
Whoa!
And new friends.
It's gonna be great.
First, ring in spring with a brand new Peter Rabbit special.
Yay!
Then,
fasten your seatbelt.
Take off for La La Loopsy Land and meet some fantastic new friends.
Help me in.
Don't miss the primetime premieres of Peter Rabbit's Springtime Tale and La La Loopsy the Series. Friday night, March 29th, starting at 7 on Nick.
Hola, animal rescuers. Are you ready to discover today's word of the day? Fantástico. We're on a mission to find big groups of animals. Will you help me? Muy bien! Mira, what are those animals? Yeah, they're fish. It's a school of fish. Not the kind of school where you go to learn things. A school is a big group of fish that swim together. School is today's word of the day. Thanks for helping me, animal rescuers. Let's find more amazing animals on our next wild adventure.
You can count on us.
1, 2, 3, 4. Numbers, patterns, shapes, and more. Count it up.
Oh, no. That tiger is blocking the only way to the door. I have an idea. I'll get us past that tiger with my pattern power. Look, my dress has a tiger stripe pattern. Tigers have stripes like these. If we put these stripes on Umikar, he'll look just like a tiger. Then the real tiger will think Umikar is one of her tiger friends, and we can go right past her. Help me put these stripes on Umikar. First, we put a stripe on the top. Then we put a stripe on the bottom. Top, bottom. Top, bottom. Top, what comes next? Bottom! Right! Let's keep going. Top, bottom. Top, bottom. What comes next? Top! Now what? Pattern maker.
Parents, for mighty math games and activities, go to nickjr.com/umizoomi and watch Team Umizoomi every day on Nick Jr.
Mike the Night starts right after this.
Whoa!
Time to play when we come back.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Get ready for a whole new way to learn with ABCMouse.com, the award-winning online early learning academy. Kids learn reading, math, science, art and colors, and music. There are 6 levels with over 450 lessons and more than 3,000 fun-filled learning activities. Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids defend Glen Dragon with Mike the Knight, they're developing social and emotional skills, including cooperation, trying their best, and doing the right thing. Huzzah!
Every day is an adventure for Mike the Knight.
All month long on Nick Jr.
You're playing with Nick Jr.
Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Dora's new. Hooray, it's true. And we have cats to sing to you. Some mittens are lost.
Oh, no.
A circle's been tossed.
Let's go.
A runaway train.
Let's roll.
Swipe is to blame.
Uh-oh.
She'll solve it somehow. She always comes through.
Vamanos, let's go.
Stand up and cheer for a week of Dora premieres, starting Monday at 10 on Nick.
Pack your bags. We're taking a trip with today's Word of the Day. Check it out. That family is on a cruise. A cruise is a trip you take on a boat. Sometimes a cruise has more than one stop, so you can visit lots of different places. Bon voyage! Cruise is today's word of the day. Let's keep traveling all month long.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. Each playdate with Peppa Pig encourages kids to expand their social and emotional development and explore the diversity of the world around them. Explore the diversity of the world around them.
From Tickety Talk.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yes!
Coming up next, we'll be right back. Back by popular demand, the Fresh Beat Band is live in concert. Don't miss one more chance to see the Fresh Beat Band live in concert. Go to FreshBeatBandLive.com for tickets on sale in New York, Chicago, Boston, Atlanta, Miami, Los Angeles, Dallas, and more. We're back and ready to play.
Chime time. Let's go.
Tickety Talk is coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Go, Puffity, go.
When your kids play with their Nick Jr. friends, they're learning.
He actually knows what a dodecahedron is.
That has 12 sides.
Every time Dora mambos, my kid mambos.
All about his color mixing.
All day long, it's B is for book, F is
and
for
he's
flower.
In the backyard digging for fossils.
It's a dinosaur skeleton.
She's playing cowgirl and she says, Salta, caballito.
Jump, pony. Great Spanish speaking.
Your kids can play and learn alongside their favorite characters. Every day on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Vamanos, let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Tonight is my hula dance recital at a big theater in Oahu, Hawaii. I get to wear a beautiful lei and flowers in my hair. As the drummers pound their ipu heke drums, we use our whole bodies to tell the story of Hawaii. Our feet outline the islands, and our hands show the ocean waves, swaying coconut trees, or the tropical rain. And at the end of the recital, we bow to say aloha ahi ahi. Good night, everyone.
Parents, for more history and heritage, go to nickjr.com/worldwide.
Every day, your kids learn and play with their Nick friends. And now they can continue the adventure online anytime. Yay! Go to nickjr.com/play for new free games. Create some cool new do's in the Bubble Guppies Good Hair Day game. Snag some healthy snacks in Peter Rabbit's Downhill Dash.
Yum!
And explore Casa de Dora.
Come on!
Plus, watch new free videos anytime. nickjr.com/play, the smart place to play.
I am Little Red Riding Hood.
Nick Jr., where creativity.
I'm going to visit my grandma.
Take center stage.
You must not take photos.
Please, no flash photography. Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Wow! Let's go look.
It's investigation. It's observation. Yay! It's supersonic science.
I'm Juan.
And I'm Becky. Today,
we're learning about green tree python.
Fernando is a snake expert. His tongue is blue so that it won't get sunburned.
Because he's green, you can't see him on the trees.
This little fellow's an albino Burmese python. He has a pink tongue, red eyes, and really soft skin.
He eats birds, rabbits, and mice. They live on the ground, but can also climb trees.
You know what this is? This is an anaconda. It's heavy, huh? It's the largest snake in the world.
Anacondas are from South America. The anaconda is so long, he is longer than me.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When your kids spend time with Tommy and Tallulah, they're learning important social skills, like helping friends, sharing ideas, and cooperating to solve problems, just in the nick of time.
We're minutes away from Tickety Talk.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yes! Coming up next, we'll be right back.
Places Month on Nick Jr.
Vámonos, amigos!
Whether they go by train, plane, or UMI car, your kids will explore places near and far.
All aboard!
They'll meet real kids from around the world.
I live in Queensland, Australia.
Discover exciting destinations.
There's so much to see inside a museum.
And learn to say
hello
in lots of different ways.
Ni hao!
In France, we say
over at nickjr.com/goingplaces, make a Bubble Guppies passport and play Dora's Great Big World game.
There are so many cool places to explore.
We're going places all month long on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Do you want a jumpy jump with me?
Yeah!
All right!
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Do you want to jump with me?
How do you do it?
Like this! Jump! Jump!
Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Dora's new. Hooray, it's true. And we have cats to sing to you. Some mittens are lost.
Oh, no.
A circle's been tossed.
Let's go.
A runaway train.
Let's roll.
The swiper's to blame.
Uh-oh.
She'll solve it somehow. She always comes through.
Vamonos. Let's go.
Stand up and cheer for a week of Dora premieres, starting Monday at 10 on Nick.
Nick Jr., where friendship
gotcha!
Always saves the day.
You saved us.
I had to help.
You are Poplar's friends.
Aw, you're our friend too, Poplar.
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
You can count on us.
One, two, three, four. Numbers, patterns, shapes, and more. Count it up.
We have six. Yippee!
Tickety Talk starts right after this.
Shine time!
Time to play when we come back.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When your kids spend time with Tommy and Tallulah, they're learning important social skills like helping friends, sharing ideas, and cooperating to solve problems just in the nick of time.
Coming up next, you never know where you'll go when you play with the Backyardigans.
We're ready for anything, remember?
Ready for anything!
We'll be back to play some more.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Every parent wants their kid to have a good education. And I do the best I can, but I am not a teacher. So what can I do to help her learn? When I found ABC Mouse, I was really blown away. It's helping her spell and count, and her teacher's gonna say, so how did you work with her? I say, there's a site called ABC Mouse. We put her on there, and she just took off flying.
We're back. This Moose has some major moves.
Well, here goes nothing.
Hang with Tyrone on the Backyardigans, coming up soon on Nick Jr.
This party started.
Parents, your kids' Nick friends really know how to party.
Woohoo!
Make them part of your next celebration with help from NickJr.com.
Oh, terrific!
Get minds and bodies moving with great games. Have amazing adventures with awesome activity packs. Party in style with printable decorations and favors. And serve up some tasty treats. Go to NickJr.com/party to make your next event a smart place to play. And catch all of your kids' favorite shows weekdays on Nick and every day on Nick Jr. Read it, write it. Wordplay.
Off.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Dora's new. Hooray, it's true. And we have cats to sing to you. Some mittens are lost.
Oh, no.
A circle's been tossed.
Let's go.
A runaway train.
Let's roll.
The swiper's to blame.
Uh-oh.
She'll solve it somehow. She always comes through.
Vamonos. Let's go.
Stand up and cheer for a week of Dora premieres, starting Monday at 10 on Nick.
Pack your bags. We're taking a trip with today's Word of the Day.
Check it out. That family is on a cruise. A cruise is a trip you take on a boat. Sometimes a cruise has more than one stop, so you can visit lots of different places. Bon voyage! Cruise is today's word of the day. Let's keep traveling all month long.
Vamonos, let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Come meet one of my friends from around the world.
My name's Isaac and I live in Queensland, Australia.
My family!
I live with my mum, my dad, and my brother. My mum's a vet and at my house I've got two dogs. Indigo is a girl, Otis is a boy, six snakes.
This is a diamond python. Her name is Gromit.
And three frogs.
What do I eat?
Every weekend we have a barbecue. I like to eat sausages. And I like carrots. My mum works at a wildlife sanctuary. I like helping mum with the animals. This is a saltwater crocodile and his name is Wickham. This is a kangaroo. He smells a little bit. Koalas like to eat gum leaves. Her fur feels soft and cuddly. My favourite instrument is the didgeridoo. This is how you play it.
This is Isaac's part of the world. What's it like where you live?
Parents, to introduce your child to more kids around the world, go to nickjr.com/worldwide. It's time to play with Nick Jr. Every adventure with the Backyardigans introduces kids to the richness of the world's music and dance traditions while helping them master some major moves.
When you play with the backyard again,
return to Earth. It's time for a snack.
We'll be right back.
Where are you off to?
Circle time.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Mr. Grouper.
With this new Bubble Guppies app, she really can go to school with the Bubble Guppies.
Spin the wheel.
So she gets to play and learn through exciting animal adventures.
Zebras live in the savannah.
We helped the baby animal get home.
You earned a gold star.
Yeah, and Bubble Puppy gets a new toy.
Get Bubble Guppies Animal School Day in the App Store today.
We're back. They've got the whole wide world in their yard to explore.
So let's go!
The Backyardigans, coming up on Nick Jr.
Summertime is when we can have lots of fun with our friends.
It's summer? Oh, yeah!
It's summer, it's summertime. It's summertime, it's summer, it's summertime.
Let's have a party.
It's summertime, summertime.
Sun comes out and it shines so bright. It's hot all day and it's cool at night.
The sun comes out and it shines so bright. It's hot all day and it's cool at night.
Summer is the time to sit by the pool. Drink lemonade cause it keeps me cool.
Summer is the time to sit by the pool. Drink lemonade cause it keeps me cool.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah! All right!
It's summer, it's summer.
month long on Nick Jr.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon over on Nickelodeon.
Dora's new. Hooray, it's true. And we have cats to sing to you. Some mittens are lost.
Oh, no.
A circle's been tossed.
Let's go.
A runaway train.
Let's roll.
Swipe is to blame.
Uh-oh.
She'll solve it somehow. She always comes through.
Vamanos, let's go.
Stand up and cheer for a week of Dora premieres, starting Monday at 10 on Nick.
Nick Jr., where science...
There's another kind, the Asian elephant, that lives here in India.
Goes on safari.
They're very similar, but the Asian elephant has smaller ears.
Who knew?
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Right after this, your backyard friends are back again.
Will there be dancing involved?
Time to play when we come back.
ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy is proud to learn and play with Nick Jr.
Get ready for a whole new way to learn with ABCMouse.com, the award-winning online Early Learning Academy. Kids learn reading, math, science, art and colors, and music. There are six levels with over 450 lessons and more than 3,000 fun-filled learning activities. Help your child get ahead with ABCMouse.com.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. Every adventure with the Backyardigans introduces kids to the richness of the world's music and dance traditions while helping them master some major moves.
We think he's in this.
Number 33. Baby brothers are cute, but they don't always know what they're talking about.
Olivia is next. We'll be back to play some more.
The Grand Canyon cactus flower has a subtle yet invigorating scent and can take 10 years to bloom. So at Airwick, we waited. Crafted by expert perfumers for your home. Airwick Cactus Flower and Warm Breeze is part of our limited edition National Park collection. Airwick, the craft of fragrance.
We're back. She's a little girl with a big imagination.
Excuse me?
You talk?
Olivia's coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Summertime is when we can have lots of fun with our friends.
It's summer?
He actually knows what a dodecahedron is.
It has 12 sides.
Every time Dora mambos, my kid mambos.
It's all about his color mixing. All day long, it's B is for book, F is for
And he's flower. In the backyard digging for fossils.
It's a dinosaur skeleton.
She's playing cowgirl and she says, Salta, caballito.
Jump, pony. Great Spanish speaking.
Your kids can play and learn alongside their favorite characters. Every day on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Vamanos, let's go.
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Wow!
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's happening tomorrow over on Nickelodeon.
Dora's new. Hooray, it's true. And we have cats to sing to you. Some mittens are lost.
Oh, no.
A circle's been tossed.
Let's go.
A runaway train.
Let's roll.
Swipe is to blame.
Uh-oh.
She'll solve it somehow. She always comes through.
Vamanos, let's go.
Stand up and cheer for a week of Dora premieres, continuing tomorrow at 10 on Nick.
You know, I thought all elephants lived in Africa.
Nick. Nick Jr., where science...
There's another kind, the Asian elephant. That lives here in India.
Goes on safari.
They're very similar, but the Asian elephant has smaller ears.
Who knew?
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Find things that start with B. Ready?
Ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready.
Let the word hunt begin.
B, 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 words.
Hey, my name starts with a B. Little Bill starts with a B?
Bill does.
Oh, yeah, Bill.
Bill. What else?
Ooh, Miss Murray.
Did you find a B word, Kiku?
Yeah, I found a B.
B definitely starts with the letter B.
Murray, I found a B word.
You did, Andrew?
Yeah, look, a ball.
Good B word.
Look, everybody. I found another B word.
A barn.
Barns. Great hunting, guys.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids play with Olivia, they get to spend time thinking creatively, using their problem-solving skills, and dreaming up an awesome adventure.
It's always an adventure with Olivia.
Never fear. Super Olivia will save the day.
We'll be right back.
Back by popular demand, the Fresh Beat Band is live in concert. To see the Fresh Beat Band live in concert, go to FreshBeatBandLive.com for tickets on sale in New York, Chicago, Boston, Atlanta, Miami, Los Angeles, Dallas, and more. We're back at FreshBeatBandLive.com for tickets on sale in New York, Chicago, Boston, Atlanta, Miami, Los Angeles, Dallas, and more. We're back and ready to play.
Rule of life number 30. Just because your little brother eats like a wild animal doesn't mean he is one.
Don't miss Ian on Olivia. Coming up soon on Nick Jr.
Let's hop into summer.
Come on, follow me.
You and your Nick friends will find the biggest, coolest, splashiest adventures around every corner all summer long.
Yay!
Weekday mornings on Nick, Sunday nights on Nick Jr., and anytime at nickjr.com/summer, where your kids can always find new games and activities.
Come on!
Find summer adventure everywhere you look all summer long. Parents, share your summer snapshots, and you can see them online and on TV.
Vamanos, let's go!
Near and far, let's learn about people, places, and cultures worldwide.
Hola, I'm Luis. I'm at the barbershop with my papi. We like to play dominoes. I get to shuffle. Time for a shave.
Up a little bit there, okay.
Good shaving.
Listo. All done. It sure is fun at the barbershop.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's happening tomorrow over on Nickelodeon.
Dora's new. Hooray, it's true. And we have cats to sing to you. Some mittens are lost.
Oh, no.
A circle's been tossed.
Let's go.
A runaway train.
Let's roll.
Swipe is too plain.
Uh-oh.
She'll solve it somehow. She always comes through.
Vamos.
Bahamas. Let's go!
Stand up and cheer for a week of Dora premieres, continuing tomorrow at 10 on Nick.
We want to go to the party. The party in your tummy.
Nick Jr., we're eating healthy.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Gets you into the hottest party in town.
Yeah! There's a party in my tummy.
Junior, the smart place to play.
Yay! Let's go and play!
Yeah, everyone's invited.
Friendship, feelings, and learning to get along. All together now.
Yeah! The weed knocked over my tower.
Whoa! What's Tolly doing?
We want to help Tolly build his sandcastle again, but he's too mad to do anything right now.
He's really, really mad.
You can't do anything when you're too mad. First, you have to calm down.
Calm? What does that mean?
When you're calm, you don't feel mad. Things don't bother you so much.
We have to help Tolly calm down. Come on, we need your help too. Rintu, you stand on that side of Tolly. And Ho-Ho, you stand next to him over there. And you can stand in front of Tolly. Yeah, just like that. First, sway side to side. Side to side. Side to side. That's it. Keep going. Sway side to side. Side to side. Now take a deep breath in, then breathe out.
Hey, I don't feel mad anymore. I feel really, really calm. I'm really sorry I stomped on our sandcastle, and I'm really sorry I yelled at you.
It's okay, Tolly.
You were just mad.
With Olivia,
a yummy flower.
We'll be right back.
Please, please, please.
Britta is a purely playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
Hello. It's water. I filled it up at the gym.
Great tasting tap water can come from any faucet anywhere. The Britta bottle with the filter inside. Now in multiple styles.
It's time to play with Nick Jr. When kids play with Olivia, they get to spend time thinking creatively, using their problem-solving skills, and dreaming up an awesome adventure.